rest of the world. This is Koen calling, and today I'm going to review the song for Georgia in Eurovision 2015, Nina Sublatti with the song Warrior. Here we can see a preview of the song. Here you can see the preview of the song. Okay, this song really differs from all the songs in Eurovision this year. And Nina has her own gothicish style to bring to Eurovision. Hard rock, hallelujah! Yes, I know, Mr. Lordi, you also have a gothic style. But I'm talking about Nina now, okay? Thank you. The song is powerful and strong, and the chorus... The song is about a strong woman who fights for herself, and you can really see that back in the music video, because you can only see women warriors who are strong and are fighting, and yeah, that really comes back into the song. I like this song so much, it's really one of my favorites. Georgia has a great chance of winning this year, people. Woo! And they have to end up high, they have to qualify, and I'm sure they will, because if they won't, I don't know what will happen. I don't know, but she really is going to end up high, I'm sure. The songs that I like from Georgia and Eurovision are in 2007 Sofo with the song Visionary Dream, in 2008 Gretzkaya with the song Peace Will Come, in 2010 Sofia Nisharadze with the song Shine, in 2011 Eldrin with the song One More Day, and in 2013 Nodi Tatishvili and Sophie Gelovani with the song Waterfall, and of course this year. Here's an honorable mention. Did you know that in 2009 Georgia was disqualified of Eurovision? This was because of the group Stefan and 3G. They won the national final in Georgia with the song We Don't Want to Put In. We don't want to put in. The negative mood is killing the groove. I'm gonna try to shoot in some disco tonight. Boogie with you. The EBU thought it was a hidden message which said we don't want a Putin. So they thought it was a demonstration song against the Russian minister Vladimir Putin. Stefan and 3G said this was not true and was just a disco song. The EBU said that they were allowed to participate, but only if they would change the lyrics. Stefan and 3G didn't want to change the lyrics, so Georgia got disqualified. Nina Sublatti will represent Georgia in the first semi-final on the 19th of March, and she will participate as 16th on the stage, so as last. And that's really a lucky place to start, because people will remember her when she performs as last on the stage. That's a lucky place for Georgia. So, what do you think of Georgia this year? Leave a comment in the section below and tell me what you think about the song. And if you like this video, you can give this video a thumbs up. I really like that. And you can hit the subscribe button if you want to stay tuned of all my reviews coming up. And that was it. See you later. Bye!